busy. Me and my roommate, we moved a couch out. We got it from somebody, and it was kind of nasty with, like, cat fur, and ended up having food in it. And we got a new couch. Well, not really new, but new to us. Really nice. Way better than the other one was. And it was way heavier. So, that wore us out. We live on the second floor. To get that thing out on the up the stairs was a hassle. And man, we were tired after that. But before that, we unpacked a lot of stuff that needed to be unpacked. I haven't been here, well, I've been here about a month now. My roommate, my friend, he's been here since, I think it was, around the November. But, we did that. Now I'm doing pretty good. My medicine's working. Now I'm taking Paxil. I think it's like CR or something like that. It's, slow relief, so it'll last all day. It's a newer type of it. The first type, I think it came out in the 80s or something like that. This one came out around the middle of 2000, give or take a year. And oh, it's way better. So, I'm actually feeling pretty good. Taking with 2 to 40 milligrams. Have to take that with food, or it will make you sick. Anybody has to take it with food. And I'm taking Adderall. Any of y'all that don't know what that's for ADHD. And the other 2 is for bipolar and depression and anxiety. Yeah, I got a newer doctor. You know, she says I have bipolar, so, well, I'm going what she says. Have ADHD, bipolar, and major depression, and anxiety. That's the biggest problems. I'm pretty sure I still have borderline personality disorder, but there ain't really any medicine out there to treat that. They haven't found any medicines that work. For some reason, they don't. So I'm being treated for the rest. That it helps. And well, Christmas Eve. I'm not sure if I'm doing anything then or not. If I am, I'll let y'all know, but I'm not sure. I know Christmas Day, I'm going out with my friend, him, his sister, and his parents, and his, I think his aunt, I'm not sure, I think so, and I'm going to spend Christmas with them. It's, my family don't do too much, especially after my mom passed away in 09. My family don't do too much of anything for Christmas anymore. So, I spend it with my friends and his family. I know him for about 22 years, so they're like family now. Basically, they are. In genealogy, I don't know, but they were like fourth cousins, what we found out. Because one of my family members in our genealogy is in theirs as well. So, turns out, basically, they are family. And that's how we treat each other. Always a good thing. And right now, I ain't gonna say anything really about New Year's, and that's too far away still. I don't know what's going on then. Probably get fireworks to shoot off, because I live in Georgia, and it was the last year, 2015. They finally legalized fireworks here, where we could get any of them, shoot them off. It's about time, because we all been wanting that. And now we can shoot them off and not get in trouble. Well, unless you shoot them after a certain time, then you have to stop. But who cares? But I might make a video on Christmas Day. Y'all know what happened, and I'll show what I got. I might do some videos during while we're doing our thing. Have some fun. And I'll post them. I'll bring my camera with me where I could do that. And please subscribe to my channel. And you like my videos, give them a thumbs up. And if you have any questions or whatever, leave a message below, and I'll make a video when I get enough questions, and I'll answer them. So, I'll talk to y'all later. Peace out.